feel a grasshopper was hopping about in a musical loop. An ant passed by, bearing along with a great cone he was taking to the nest. The grasshopper invited the ant to sit for a while to chat with him, but the ant refused to stay there. But the ant went on its way and continued its work. Finally, when winter came, the grasshopper found it dying out of hunger. It saw the ant distributing corns and grains from their storage. Then the grasshopper understood that it is best to prepare things for the days of necessity. The moral of the story is, if you want us to save now, it must go your work today. My story.